She's grieving. There is a very special pain to losing someone at that age. I don't know if you can understand that.
I can.
Mrs. Draper, I was just talking to your husband, and this really can wait. Are you sure?
Because I just want to put it behind us. I really just want everything to be okay when the baby comes.
It's going to be a beautiful summer.
Tip to barman, 75 cents. Hat check tip at bar, 50 cents. Cab to restaurant, 112. Tip to cab driver, 38 cents. Dinner at Hausner's, 19.44. It's better to have a bit of Don Draper than no Don Draper at all.
Like that in writing.
It seems strange that the two of you went on the same overnight trip and you put in for $70 and he put in for $82.
If I were lying, wouldn't I have made it a round number? Not that Don's lying.
I signed his receipts, didn't I?
Which brings us to the undocumented portion of my assessment. The amount of pencils, pens, pads, paper and postage that are currently being consumed suit a company four times our size. It has also been brought to my attention that a credenza has disappeared. Theft that I believe necessitates a conspiracy.
People forget that Karl Marx was the greatest economist who ever lived, and whatever you think of his solution, the problem he posed was about the catastrophic up and down of the marketplace.
Tell the folks at Admiral that Karl Marx says everything's okay.
Boom and bust, bull and bear. I need a TV, I have a TV.
Damn it, Paul. Someone helped Ken cherry pick all of Bert's successful accounts, and I've been left with the dogs.
Admiral's not a dog.
Sales are flat, it's all over their memos. And now I have to look them in the eye with nothing. Except maybe new creative.
Stop it.
Now you're interested. There are some areas of growth. I mean, literally, areas. Atlanta, Oakland, Chicago, Detroit, Newark, D.C.
Great jazz cities.
And I left out St. Louis and Kansas City, also growing. What does that mean?
Great jazz musicians.
Seriously, is it possible that these admirals are being bought by Negroes?
Lois Cotter's scarf putting paper in the Xerox.
Maybe when Joan leaves, I can finally get rid of her.
Can you pretend like you're back in the media department and tell me what this says to you? Look at the cities. Is it possible that Negroes are out buying other people 2-1?